Two. 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 Yep. Exhibition, guys, just warming the cars up right now. Gonna come out and put on some more door-to-door tire smoking action for you here in Sydney's beautiful sunshine. Very lucky with the weather this weekend. Obviously wasn't so great when the event was originally scheduled in March, so it was postponed, but lucky they did, because you guys definitely turned it up this weekend. The Drifters are gonna turn it up in a very short moment. Second last session of the day. Right now, we've got one more at 12:45, so make sure you're back on the fence for that one.
I won't deny it, cause I'm a DJ. DJ, I'm a slow.
Thank you. I think he blew his clutch in the 180.
Attention racers, can we please have racer number
in the lead. Anthony Billick in the little SR action.
Okay, I'll just give you the lead on here. What's up? Yeah, I know. I'm mainly looking.
Again, switches around now. Billy leading. Nia's giving the chase. I know what a jambo right, but the offense certainly does count. Damn fine. Drift up. Next event for the Honeywell Garrett Jamboree, 26th of August. Raceway in Queensland. AGP crew will also be there once again, putting on a show in the Drift Arena, brought to you by Link ECU.
Thank you. something unique sound that the 350Z has. As I was saying earlier, that part previously came by the kind of thing off the white. The business.